This is a serious situation, folks. We will throw the book at you if you break the rules. And we can't afford to let a few rule breakers reverse all the hard work and progress the people of Ontario have made over the past 6 months.